You know what? The fact that there's 40 seconds left, I say screw it. How's everyone doing tonight? Hopefully everyone is having a good day, a good Monday. It's about to be Tuesday for me, but it's still Monday for like another 50 minutes. Yesterday and today has been kind of been hell, so I haven't been able to stream. Sorry. And this week is going to be a little bit chaotic. Like, this week is like a scramble week. So, I'm probably not going to have as much time to play Final Fantasy V as much as I want to. But at the very least, it gives me time to just play a game of Timespinner. Do some Rando practice. Because that's what we're going to be doing here. We're going to be doing Rando practice. Now, I already did do the usual load in for preloading. And for those wondering what some of the rules are, I will be explaining them. I will be explaining the rules of each seed. Because they are the flags that I have to abide by. There's no arguing this. I have to abide by the flags. So, yeah, let's begin with that, shall we? So, first of all, I can't do this. This is called risky dashing. I'm not allowed to risky dash. Which means there's no Talaria Sash, which is what you're seeing me abuse right now. It's the dash item that allows me to just hold a button and that's it. It is a relic. Let's see, where is it? Talaria. Why do I not see it for some reason? Oh, Talaria attachment. Sorry. I'll correct that in the description later. But most people just call it Talaria. But yeah, it allows gliding. It's the dash item. It gives you the maximum speed that you can get in the game. But I'll go ahead and set things up so you guys can see what flags I'm going to be using. Start with jewelry boxes on by default, and I'm going to go from bottom to the top. Trap chest, unchain keys. I start with the pyramid key, but it doesn't give me a free warp. But there are items that enable warps to past, present, and Sandman's domain. Then we have the rising tides, where random areas are flooded or drained, which is interesting. We got Enter Sandman, which unlocks the pyramid if you have access to it, especially if you have unchained keys, meaning you don't need to actually go through the process of turning in all 5 Timespinner pieces to fight one of the 2 bosses. You can just skip that this way. But there are also checks in the pyramid. And one of the final checks can actually have one of your time spinner pieces. So yeah, that'll be painful when that happens again. We got lore checks, memories in the present, and letters in the past contain items. Cantoran fight is enabled. I've shown this off several times. You just walk out of the room and then walk back in. That's it. Gyre Archive. Temporal Gyre locations are in logic. The warp gates are locked by Merchant Crow, which is in the lab area. That's where the warp gate is. And Kobo's warp gate is in the library. Like in the upper section of the library, where one of the memory checks are. Stinky Maw. Gas masks is required for the Maw. The Maw is a boss. a required boss if you want to get into the lab area. Inverted, started in the past, is pretty self-explanatory. You get thrown at the hideout as soon as the game starts. And finally, specific key cards. Key cards can only open corresponding doors. So this is an entirely past start rando. And I almost started without my timer up. So give me a moment so I can have that loaded. Live split. Oh god, there's an update for live split. Fine, update it. Thankfully, the update's fast. There we go. You can see the cursor because I was dragging it over. Alright. Let's begin. And as such, I cannot risky dash at all, so I gotta do this. And this is a common thing that's been a problem with the randomizer as of late. This doesn't happen with the full game. So I have to literally walk. There's nothing I can do about this. And part of the reason I have to derust is... Oh? Oh. Okay. I orb is minus. But that's not gonna stop me from putting it on. I orb is extremely exploitable by orb swapping. So one of the most logical things that I could do immediately is just run to the right. Going to the left is not going to do anything because I need time stop or some sort of air mobility to actually go. Umbral minus. You hate to see it. So I went down there specifically so I have a warp to go back to later. Unfortunately, I'm not really going to be able to do as much as I want, but I am going to try for something. And I hope this works. And I failed. Starting in the past can be very brutal. You hardly have any defensive items. You're level one. But you can kind of see the power of orb swapping here. Actually, don't know what they drop. So I kind of want to see if I can get anything to drop. Let's try to do the thing I was trying to do before. So I do need to get through this boulder part, and I have no time stop. Meaning this is going to be painful. I'm only gonna try this once every run, but yeah, let's go. That I think was too it was on point. Okay. Thought it was too soon. Nah, eternal bridge. Okay, that's fine. I hate that. When they're desynced just enough to where it's annoying. Seriously, shoot, I'm probably better off going down below then. This is why you derust, by the way, because you got to deal with every situation that comes your way. And I mean everyone. Every situation. I guess that's why Waffle just trains himself on one-hit mode all the time. So he doesn't have the damage boost for everything. Huh? So now that I know what's down there, I'm not going there at all. I'm just going to go forward. I'm not going to have a check until I get to a specific point, but... even doing that was... if. Grabbing a save because I've died too many times. I want to see if I can get him with one damage. That. Immediate gear. Okay, that's a good sign. Dark Flame and Greed's Brooch. By the way, I would have used Colossal Hammer if I knew it would hit the engineers that I've died to twice now. Ooh, hello, Princess Dress. We love to see Princess Dress. Need another cast, and I got it. Good. Alright, the one thing I'm looking for now is, yep, okay, so I can't do this area at all. It's flooded! Eel meat, so that's one of the drops. Plasma minus. Okay, so that's an orb I won't be using. By the way, just to answer why I'm jumping as I'm doing this, orbs tend to lock you in place. Jump attacking usually keeps your momentum. So this does mean that my progression is in the, my current progression is underground. So warp here and let's go. The warp I chose to not unlock before a few times, since I died. was actually where I was supposed to go. So I actually did have to go this way. Seeing anything Chaos Orb related is going to make me sad. Item? There we go. There's my progression. So, there is something here for me. There's not a lot I can check, but killing anything here is going to be hell. Because, you know, this is an endgame area. But everything can be killed at level 1, to be fair. However, getting to the entirety of this place with no jump access is going to be not possible. So this is the only thing I can get, and it's Blood Orb. Blood Orb is good. Even do anything else? Oh yeah, there's that's nothing, so I guess my progression was actually near the start the whole time. I got hit with fake progression. Oh no. If I've been wasting 18 minutes on not picking up Dash, that's gonna be sad. Light wall. Okay, you know what? It's just as worse. I almost did it. I almost did it. Oh, reflexes. Don't do this to me. I almost had to forfeit my run. I'm not supposed to be doing that. I can do this, though. Oh my god! Give! Wait, I skipped the chest. There we go. Arm cannon's not bad. There's Dash, okay. Also, why am I doing that? I have this. Gas mask. All right. Well, I gotta know what's on this side. Shattered his flaws, huh? Alright. I'll move to him over here then. There it is. Hi, Catherine! My Cantron's so rusty. Yuck. Wind is minus. Sadness. Definitely give me that Valetian crown. So I could clear out as much of the pyramid as I can, but I'm not going to do that just yet. Oh, there's a bonk. Ooh. Yeah, that doesn't really do anything to me right now. If I had the gear, it would have done something to me. I was hoping to not find Radiant Orb. Some of my favorite orbs are just negative this seed. Makes me sad. Sleek is fine. How'd I say no? Ooh, best coat. See you, Prince. Ooh. Tablet and V and gear 2 in the same place. Okay. 2 out of 5. And there's Iron Orb. I'm actually going to put that on. Keycard C, IV bag, and Ultra, and my Refresh Ultra. And that is Demon. A lot is open to me now. I'm actually gonna do this now, since I have a Blood Orb. No double jump, so I gotta be a little careful with these. I went through. I'm taking it. Don't be flooded, please. Thank you. Hopefully that will be enough. I'm even going to do this check because I've been screwed by it before. Thank you. Saving quits are allowed. You know, I really should have done this a long time ago. Oh, Zarian's Cave? Okay, that's one way to get to the pass. Not exactly looking forward to that. Gas mask, so let's do it. Wanted to see if it was plus or not. I might come back for it. Orb swapping. Don't need any of those. Did I not get what was in there? Well, regardless, one of the things I should do, which will be... which should be done before I go to the past, is burn these flames. Thank you for the D-boost. What did I miss? That was in, oh, right, Cantron. I almost skipped the Cantron fight. Yeah, no, you're not doing that. Okay, it put me in the sealed caves. It's not actually Zarian caves. But still, this is a good warp. I have Eternal Coat. Don't need Lab. Actually, what am I doing? It's much, much faster to just do this. I gotta get myself back in that old mindset. Economizer's a good ring. Griffin, Keycard B. Interesting. There we go. There's Water Breathing. There's all vertical. Man, I'm killing all the kings today. Every king shall fall this day. Did I not turn on downloadable items? Uh-oh. Din's Inferno and a spindle. Let me just grab this real quick. Stormeye. Hate seeing Stormeye right there. It's more like I hate seeing it minus. Yeah, I don't think I turned on downloadable items, which is something I should have done. All that really does to me is I'm missing out on item checks. There we go, best setup. Go down. Gamble. Man, I wish I had Shadow Seal right now. Get a dog! Speaking of Shadow Seal, where is it? There it is. Ha ha! Buff Armor Button Plus is good. You gotta admit, that was actually a slick landing. No, you're never required, are you? Oh boy. A card near vanilla, huh? Okay. I see how it is. Just sank it. It's boots. Who cares? To be fair, I do want damage. Yeah, gotta do a card checks. Mayf. Really didn't want to get poisoned. And that's partly why. Didn't see it until it was too late. Actually, do poison me. Just so I can get whatever little damage this I can get. Okay. Ooh, okay. Can't save and quit on this one. I actually do want poison. Second best helmet, and I already have the first one. So, yeah. I already got the best. Hello, wield. Need the gear. Bit of a claw. I do like blue Mayf though. Jesus. Okay, these moths do hurt, to be fair. And I want to take advantage of my, Oh, hi, Gunsman. Huh? You know what? No. I don't care if it's minus. Did not care. I swapped the wrong orbs here. There we go. Working with low health, you want to take just a quick tap. Yeah, just an herb. I bet you there's an underwater check I didn't do in the past that I should have done. Only problem is I did not have the water breathing mask at the time. Castle Rampart, so that's a useless one. Yeah, I could go this way. There's go mode. It's a sloppy go mode considering how this began, but yeah. Did pick up Crimson Vortex, so yeah, this is all good. Oh, vanilla. I wasn't expecting vanilla Sandman, but unfortunately, I got rocks twice, and I don't like dealing with rocks immediately. Wow! What a jerk! Ugh. And final boss is Ilana. Which does mean I'm swapping out to Never Orb, definitely. Yeah, that's why you do that. Never Plus, you definitely want to take advantage of. How many concussions? 22. Okay. I could do much better, though. Like, that should not have been that sloppy. Yeah, downloadable items is right there. Ugh. Okay. Run two. Let's get it. Ooh. Okay. We got a frozen start. Thanks for the costume. Forbidden Tome again, in the same place, more or less. All right, so I'm gonna grab this chest over here first, but before I do anything else. Ooh, glad I did. Second best crown. Hell yeah. Why, hello. This is going to be a much smoother run with a Talaria start. Really? Library? Okay, so there's my present access. Scythe Ring, which is not going to do anything with this orb. But it's minus anyway, so rip blade. Think about with Ice Orb. Crouch casting with it. Why'd I never think about that? I don't play with this orb that often. That's why. Like, even in speedruns, the most I do with this orb is equip it for the Maw fight. That's it. I never really play with Frozen Spire. Alright, Castle Keep, are you submerged this time? Nope. Which is why I'm gonna grab the save. Let's see if I'm wasting my time. Ooh, so far I'm not. We actually get to do that boss check later. Plasmas plus? There's only one time plasma orb is actually worth using, and if it's plus. And that was a very good keep. If there's no progression up here, then I'm going to save and quit. Because I did save in the keep, after all. Hmm. Keycard D, never mind. Considering I have access to the past, specifically the library, I'm not saving and quitting now. Go away, please. Thank you. Ooh. Wait, haven't? Yeah, I really haven't. Okay. Ready for it? What are you? Oh, that's a fun fight. Oh, please tell me that's normal or plus. Oh, it's normal. I will happily take that. I'm not gonna happily take that though. Makes me wanna make a face of disgust. Oh, right. potion and sand bottle. Ooh. Yes. All the yes. Tablet. Guns minus. Rip gun. Just better off using a warp shard. Very pick me up. What else we got? Warp shard got refunded. Icicle ring. Okay, galaxy stone. Ugh, Oculus. I do not like. I just don't like that run flag. Where you have to actually find the Oculus Ring to break down those hidden walls. Because what if your required item is hidden behind it? It could be a wild goose chase at that point, and it's like, no, please don't. Don't do this to me. Alright, boots. See, Emperor. Ooh, normal radiant. I'll use that. Hell yeah. Blood is plus. Love it. Oh, it is flooded. Alright, that's a little different. Screw all of her vertical progression. I got the ultimate one. Thank you. This has been a very interesting ice orb run so far. Ooh, that's a flame source. Won't be doing save and quit tactics here. It's my first piece of armor. Hello. Yeah, actually. I was debating if I actually wanted to fight Zarian or not, and screw it. I should. With 360 health, let's do this. What is... Ooh. Well, I'm glad I did that. And at the same time, I'm sad I did that. I will do Power Ring here. I didn't want to bonk. Ooh, light wall. If I need a platform, that's handy. Much better compared to last time. Ha! Ooh, all right. We'll see what Ravenlord will be. Normal blue. Oh yeah, I want that. What is it, Royal? Yeah. Ooh, Blood Orb. Now I feel incentivized to use other orbs. As I continue to use ice. Please tell me this is submerged. Okay, it's not. Would have been funny. Would have been funny. I just clipped through the wall. Oh my. That's an interesting clip I did there. Gladly put that on. Bye. Sorry. Yeah! 10 minus. You already knew that from the arm cannon. Ooh. But that's a good thing to have plus. Yeah. Oh god, underwater meteors, pharaohs. There's all my jumps. Where's all my gears? I've gone a half hour without finding any. Angle kind of looked right. There we go. Finally something. Saving quit strats time. And will it matter? So far, no.
Yeah.
Mayf, Umbra Plus. Ooh, Umbra Plus. Okay, that's interesting. Eh, Pendulum is meh. Because Shadow Seal exists in the game, you kind of want to get poisoned. At certain points, not all the time. That I will definitely use. Almost forgot about that one. That's pretty much a full clear. I think the only thing I haven't checked is this. Wasn't even worth it. I guess I could do topside fire checks now. Oh, chaos stoles, huh? Drop another one for me. Keycard B, love seeing that. I'm not liking how this seed is going so far. Sure, it's been a quick start, but I've hardly found anything as far as important items go. I can't even do Vardnagroth right now because I need Keycard C. Never mind. I'ma shut up. Wow, okay. I don't normally do it this way, but I will this time. Rose. Got some warp sharding after the hallway. So, how are you doing, chat? Because I can't do this room. I have to wait for the internal timer to tick down. Yep. Just gotta wait for that timer. I need time stop to fight that enemy, by the way, and I don't have the wheel. Thank you. Last chest. Nothing. Man, most of the stuff I'm looking for is hidden deep. Required? You're not. When are you ever required? That experiment is almost never required in a rando. And the final A check. Not go mode. I need a wheel. Almost ran away from this one. All right. What's replacing Ravenlord? Orb swapping. Thank you. gonna get this over with now. Don't tell me the gear is in the pyramid. Sorry, not the gear, the wheel. The wheel's probably in the pyramid. There we go. Man, this was a long seed. I feel like I played most of my checks correctly, to be fair. Also, since I do have Shadow Seal now. I should be taking damage on my way. Not what I wanted to see there, actually. Almost died. All right, let's tap it. I said. Yes. Right, he's weak to plasma. Hi, Ma. Well, it's pretty obvious how I'm killing you. Yeah. How many concussions? 18. Okay. Yeah, these tournament practice streams are going to be a lot shorter than my Final Fantasy V streams. Normally I'll go like 4 to 8 hours. I've been lately going 8 hours, which I've been happy with. But I usually want to get 2 to 4 runs in, and right now I'm going to aim for 2 because it's 1:21 in the morning for me, man. I mean, come on. I gotta get some sleep. I gotta get some sleep. But yeah. The Timespinner Randomizer Tournament is going to be hosted by Speed Gaming. If you want to check them out, you can check them out on the various Speed Gaming channels on Twitch, but there's also Speed Gaming channel on YouTube, which I believe they're at is at Speed Gaming channel, quite literally. I was in the first Time Spinner tournament, which was back in 2021. I got third place in it. So I'm expecting some fierce competition this time around. All right. I'm going to go ahead and dip for tonight. So, yeah. Also, I'm not even going to set up this time. Screw it. Thank you, everyone, for watching. I hope you have a good one. And hopefully my actual tournament seeds are a lot more kinder than what I just experienced. Later.